preheated. Now I will be putting it in a oil. You have to fry it until it turns into golden brown. Make paneer eggs for the nest. Just make the paneer round. Fry these eggs for 10 seconds only. So our recipe is ready. You can serve it with green homemade chutney or with Shangri-La chili garlic sauce to add more flavors in it. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.